have a reservation. You can't do this! God damn it! You people are pieces of shit! Damn it! I have a goddamn reservation!
Sir.
No! You had no right!
I'd be glad to put you on a flight leaving tomorrow.
But I wanted to go today! That's why I booked a reservation, all right? Don't you understand that? You're greedy, you're just greedy. The whole airlines is just greedy. You push people until they can't take it anymore.
I'm going to Birmingham on the 1140 flight.
And where are you flying to?
Birmingham.
What time is the flight?
1140.
Okay. Do you have any identification?
Yeah, right here.
Okay, great. Here is your boarding pass, and it is gate 32.
Great, thank you. Oh, can I just ask you, how's the flight doing? Is it on time, or?
I'm showing that flight is canceled.
It's canceled?
Yes.
But you just gave me a seat on it.
Yes, that was before it was canceled.
What, was it canceled 4 seconds ago?
Yes.
Why was it canceled? Is there weather or what?
I'm showing that it was coming from Miami and it crashed.
It crashed? Jesus, was it bad?
I'm showing. That everybody died, except one baby. Do you want to go stand by on the 115?
Yeah, sure. That'd be great. You think I'll get on?
Yeah. It shouldn't be a problem.